father Sulamith had already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a
technology! Of electricity and other sinful lures.
Your own evils can dance with anyone. Think of my friends and my daddy. Come up here.
Stay calm, brothers and sisters. The heretic is trapped. For so will.
We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago.
Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Our boat is arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom,
get to the
boat.
We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Where is that heretic?
She came by boat during the sermon.
And then what?
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
What was that just now? Who's over there? What?
Hey,
you!
I was sure I saw it here. Fish be my witness.
What could that see?
Watch on the level, brethren.
Well, I'll just walk over.
Even though you're a heretic, I still rely on your conscience. Don't shoot!
Are you all right? Great. I was starting to worry. You raised some hell in there. I'd just kiss you right now. Though I've got to take Katya and Nastya to the Aurora, so see you there. Check the map. Looks like you can roll straight there from your position.
What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!